Huzzah, hee haw, hee! Zuba zuba, roof, roof, roof! Zaba da ba da 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 ba da ba da ba, hee haw! Rony! Oink zaba, hee haw, rivet, ruff, ting! Do you think the queen bee liked that? I liked it. Let's see. Let's see what the queen bee thought. Well, the beetles and the maggots stopped eating their chow. Willie and Nancy and Sammy said, wow! The cockroach waiter shouted, go man, go! Dig that fly, he can really blow! The joint was hopping, hopping, wriggling on the floor. They'd never heard a sound like this before. Now word got out about the jazz bug sound, about the white hot drummer who broke new ground. Beatles packed the club, locusts came by swarm, the jazz bug's names went up in lights. Look, it says jazz bug tonight. It just started raining outside. So if you hear that, that's the rain. And to make sure he never again lost his way, the fly picked up his friends in a limo each day. Rooba zap zoo ruff. Oink zaba hee haw zuba. But down here there's ziza ribbit. Nree nanny boogie bee mom. Zaba oink daba ribbit hee haw roni. Wow. That's some limo, isn't it? So this was the Jazz Fly book, and I love this book. It's about the jazz fly. And I will let you listen to the song, but first I wanted to kind of point out we don't have exactly the right rhythm. Like when you play rhythms in jazz, they're going to be the short shorts and longs, but they jazz them up. So if I played this just by itself, it would be ta ti ti ta ti ti ta ta ti ti ta at rest, right? Ta ta ti ti rest. So it would be just straight. But when you have jazz, it's still written the same way, but it's kind of jazzed up, and so it's kind of like these, instead of being just TT, it would be ti-ti-ta, ti-ti-ta. So, ta, ti-ti-ta, ti-ti-ta, ta, ti-ti. Whoops, they're falling off. Not exactly my whiteboard, is it, my folks? I hope you're enjoying this, ladies and gentlemen. So it's ta, ti-ti-ta, ti-ti-ta, ta, ti-ti, rest. So what is that? Za, ba, za, boo, za, ba, zee, za, roni. So there we've got it. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the song. Oh, I think I'm not going to be able to play the song because I'm actually recording on my phone. But I will let you meet Pringles. Come here, Pringles. Lucky who's here. She needs a haircut. And her eyes have little tears in them. Yeah, uh-oh, it's okay. She gets scared in thunderstorms. But we all have things that we're scared of sometimes. And right now, I know there's a lot going on and you're not at school and you're staying at home and it's a little different. And I certainly miss you and I know all of the teachers do. So think about how you're feeling right now. For me, I'm feeling like this and maybe even this silly one. But that's because I am so happy when I get to spend some time with you. So I hope you're having a great day. Stay safe. Wash your hands. And Pringles says, what do you say? Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, folks. Have a great day.